Okay, apparently in 1969, a group of meteorites fell on Victoria. Bit of a face shape. We're going to see some more faces in a second. Kind of looks like a dog. All of those fine lines, they look perfectly matched to me. There's no doubt this is a strange type of stone. It might have come from the sky. They say it did. All of these lines through are actually on the earth. Look at this ear, this eye. the biggest meteorite in the world in Namibia, above South Africa. Namibia. If it's a meteorite. Shot from different directions. It moves around the landscape as these objects always do. It's interesting how these meteorites have the same patina that ancient objects and stones do, like the eoliths. And this one, having fallen out of the sky, is just a little hard to take when it's not sitting in a crater. And why is it sitting so flat? How did it land like that? That's kind of hard to believe. Having become skeptical of everything I'm told these days. And you'll notice that all of these shots, I don't have to change the orientation. Everything is always north-south oriented, and in orientation. If you turn this in any direction, you won't be able to make this map onto the environment, not anywhere. Topography, I should say. Every direction. Every direction. That's all for this one. I hope you enjoyed watching. Make sure you look at the sky stones, Roswell, that I'm about to put up.